Canada's veterans have served our nation with distinction. It is important to express our gratitude for the sacrifices made by our men and women in uniform. This Remembrance Day, please join me in commemorating the bravery and sacrifice of veterans whenever they may have served. To the current men and women of our armed forces, on behalf of myself, my family, and the residents of the North Okanagan Shuswap, thank you for your service. We are grateful and we will never forget.